guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025. Today we're going to learn how to generate woman with certain breast size. Generate a woman with stable breast size is somehow difficult in Stable Diffusion. They're usually too big or too little for your own good. And if you generate more than one image for one character, you will find that you have a same character with many variant of breast size. To solve this problem with, could use breast size slider Lora. This tool Lora is created by CPT Pancakes. To use it, you could access civitai.com and the link is on the video description. Download the model and put it on your Lora Models folder. Its default location is in web.ui/models/Lora. Now, to use it, we're going to make a prompt first. You could use any prompt to generate a character. Of course, she need to be a woman. Now use the Lora weight here. In this example, I use a bunch of breast size variant. You could also use Lora to make a consistent face. As you can see, different value for the weight of the Lora decide how big the breast size is, and it is pretty consistent. You could also edit out existing image within painting. You must use in painting model to get good result. Also, you could add more prompt like small breast or huge breast if you think you want larger or smaller breast. Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. And have a nice day. Please subscribe.